This is going to go fast. Get ready. So first, I'll make a couple Gauss jumps so you can get over to the green portal. There's going to be two more that we do here. First, to get us in front of the gate, and then through the gate, use in-flight mobility to go around the zombies onto the ladder. If you go just above this doorway, you'll get out of bounds. Two more quick Gauss jumps gets you right over to here. Now, on this platform, we're going to look a little left of the center portion. We're going to fly and hit the back upper portion of the rocks, because if you don't, there's a death trigger and you will die. So we're going to come around here, little chill part, get a little quick Gauss jump in, and drop in through the floor right about here to get the haste. Line yourself up, blast across, and next what you're going to want to do is touch the stairs. This will trigger the monsters to spawn in, boost back to get there a little quicker, stand on the armor. This will trigger in two Mancubi and a couple Barons. Combine that with a BFG, and you get the Kako Demons as well. Line up with your back against the door so you can feel the Gauss jump right through and hit the switch. This has been Getting to the Guards in under 50 seconds. If you'd like to see this live, I'm in the process of doing the Legacy New Game Plus category on Twitch. Right now my best time is just under an hour, but I think that can get a little lower to 55 or 50 minutes. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you on a live run soon. Thanks.